Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. I'm talking about our MesoGLO treatment today. A lot of people ask about combinations. We're doing fillers, we're doing neuromodulators. What is this MesoGLO? We did our videos on mesotherapy. There's a lot of interest in that. Why now? Here are the reasons. So a lot of people are asking how long facial fillers last, how long do neuromodulator, how long do things last, and how much do they cost? Those are the two most asked questions. What we know is if people maintain their skin, if they do treatments, if they wear sunscreen and do skincare, take care of their skin, everything lasts longer. That's why there's not one answer on longevity. Why now is because we now have devices with tiny needles that weren't quite possible before that stay sharp for long periods of time, so we can stamp areas of the face or do MesoGLO type of treatments with great product and get it deeper into the dermis where it can work. And people now are willing to do these treatments because they see over time what great results were obtained in other countries and their friends and family who are getting these procedures done instead of regular facials. So MesoGLO as a treatment is quick. It doesn't take long to do. You don't need any topical anesthetic because of the technology in these fine hair-like needles. And we do treat the face and the neck, the forehead specifically, because we don't like to do neuromodulators there. And when we treat these areas, there's only minimal downtime. So when people leave, they can go back to work and about their regular activities. And you can get neuromodulators and fillers at the same time. So this paramount shift that I talk about in my videos and on Instagram about people now taking care of their skin, they're willing to do treatments, they see the benefit, and there's less and less surgical procedures necessary. It's being valued in our country now. So infusing these products is an amazing treatment. There's many variants of this, so comment below. Tell me how you like to get this treatment done. What are your methods? There's small 34 gauge needles, there's stamping devices. Microneedling is there. It's a little more aggressive. It's on the scale of things, works very well. But we're talking more about the lower levels on par with very, very good facial treatments. So stay tuned here. Join us on Instagram. Subscribe here. Stay tuned for further helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.